Welcome back to Streamers. So here's another story. I mean, the same story that we heard last Thursday in Hindi. So it's coming in English this Thursday. So the title of the story is The Thief, the Brahmin and the Demon. And the story goes like this. So once upon a time, there lived a Brahmin and there's a housefly disturbing me all right now and I have to start the story again. So once upon a time, there lived a Brahmin. He used to earn his money or earn things for living a life by either asking for some donations or the things that people used to gift him during his performing a puja or yagya. So one day he went to someone's house to perform a yagya and that person gave him 2 cows. He was very happy. He said that these are the cows I received, so I will take care of it very well. So he used to feed those cows very well every day with a lot of grass and a lot of other things to keep them healthy and good. So one day it so happened that there was a thief. He saw those 2 cows are pretty good and healthy. These will give me a lot of money. I must take them off someday silently from his garden or his place, from his home. So what happens the next day? The thief comes back during the night while the Brahmin is asleep. So on his way to the Brahmin's home, he meets a demon and the demon says, "Hey, where are you going? I want to join you." The thief said, "Well, I'm going to Brahmin's house. He has got some pretty good healthy cows and I want to steal those." The demon said, "Oh, so you are going to Brahmin's house. That's pretty good because I'm quite hungry and I want to eat something. And Brahmin will serve me perfect." So they both start their journey towards the Brahmin's home and they keep on talking, have a conversation during that small little meeting that they had. So finally they land up in the Brahmin's home. So imagine a house, like the outdoors of a house, the veranda of a house. There are 2 cows and the Brahmin is sleeping inside the home. Now these 2 people, that is the demon and the thief, start quarreling. Like who would do what first? The demon says, "I will eat the Brahmin first and then you take away the cows. You can steal them." While the thief says, "No, I will take the cows first. I will steal the cows first and then you will take the priest." And just like there was just so much of noise in the veranda that the Brahmin inside his home woke up. He came out of his home and asked, "What are you both doing here in my home?" So the thief and the demon said, the thief said, "Dear Brahmin, this demon came to eat you and I am here to protect you. Look at this demon, he came to eat you." The Brahmin sees. Then the demon says, No, the thief is absolutely wrong. He's the one who came to steal your cows and I am here to protect your cows." And then there was something fishy going around and this was sensed by the Brahmin. So the Brahmin took his stick and started beating the thief and the demon, that the thief and the demon had to run off. They ran away from his home. With this, the story comes to an end. The moral of the story is you should always think wisely, and if at all there's a situation where your life is in danger, think wisely, think quickly. With this, we come to an end to today's story. Bye bye.